Now, Jesus was a man. He was human. He came from that part of the world that touches Africa and Asia and Europe, and he probably had a brown skin. Christianity is not a white man's religion, and don't let anybody ever tell you that it's white or black. Christ belongs to all people. He belongs to the whole world. His gospel is for everyone. Whoever you are, the scripture says.